हेलो फ्रेंड्स, मुँ भवानी आपन को ओडे पार्सल स्वागत करुच्चे। एटा आम मार्च 2017 करेन्ट आफेयर सीरीज रो पार्ट थ्री। तो जो सांग मैंने पुराण पार्ट देखी ना, पार्ट वन पार्ट टू देखना, से मैंने अनुरोध से मैंने पार्ट वन पार्ट टू देखु। ओके, स्टार्ट करवा। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, व्हिच इंडियन बैंक हाज लॉन्च्ड ए मोबाइल बैंकिंग ऐप मेरा आई मोबाइल फॉर रूरल कस्टमर्स डिज ICICI बैंक। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, व्हिच इंडियन स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन हु हैज ओन सिल्वर एट 2017 एडन वर्ल्ड कप एडन वर्ल्ड वुमेन स्नूकर चैंपियनशिप, इट इज विद्या पिल्लई। व्हिच इंडियन अमेरिकन पर्सनालिटी हैज ओन द नेशनल साइंस फाउंडेशन कैरियर अवार्ड 2017, इट इज अंशुमाली श्रीवास्तव। चिन्नू मोदी हु पास्ड अवे रिसेंटली वाज द नोटेड पोएट ऑफ which language, it is Gujarati. Who has won the 2017 ATP Indian Wells Master title, it is Roger Federer. Okay, next question is, what is the theme of 2017 International Day of Forest, it is forest and energy. Very important question. Next question is, which cricket team has won the 2017 Vijay Hazare Trophy? Vijay Hazare Trophy, it is Tamil Nadu. It is very important question for upcoming exam. Okay, next question is, what is the India's rank in the 2017 World Happiness Index? It is 122. Okay. next question, who has been appointed as the full-time interim director general of the International Solar Alliance? It is Upendra Tripathi. Okay, next question is, which country is hosting the 2017 Special Olympic World Winter Game? It is Austria. Next question is, who has been appointed as the new Chief Finance Minister of International Cricket Council? International Cricket Council new Chief Finance Officer is Ankur Khanna. Next question is, which country hosted the 23 Conference of Auditors General of Commonwealth Countries and British Overseas Territories, it is India. Next question is, which Union Ministry has organized the 5th Rashtriya Sanskrit Mahotsav 2017, is Minister of Culture. Next question is, Maggie McDonald has won the 2017 Global Teacher Prize, she hails from which country? She hails from Canada. Which of the following district will become India's first carbon neutral district? Very important question. Carbon neutral district or India's first carbon neutral district, it is Majuli. Very very important question. Next question is, the World Poetry Day is held on which date? It is World Poetry Day our March 21. Next question is, who has been appointed as the new Chief Justice of the Kerala High Court? New Chief Justice hele Navneet Prasad Singh. What is the India's rank in the 2017 Human Development Index? 133. Next question is, which state government has recently signed MOU with State Bank of India to provide subsidies loans to its employees? It is Assam. Okay. Next question is, which of the following he has won the 2017 Abel Prize? Okay. Abel Prize आमर जितने US मेयर, तो Abel Prize विषय कौन पाई दिया हुआ है? Abel Prize विषय हमें शॉर्ट इंट्रोडक्शन हमें हमारे कमेंट सेक्शन में अपलोड कर दी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, who has been appointed as the new whole time member of the Securities and Exchange Board of India? SEBI रो न्यू होल टाइम मेंबर हेले हमरो माधवी पुरीबज। ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, व्हिच इंडियन शटर हैज ओन गोल्ड इन द मेंस डबल ट्रैप इवेंट एट द 2017 इंटरनेशनल शूटिंग स्पोर्ट फेडरेशन वर्ल्ड कप इन मेक्सिको? इट इज अंकुल मित्तल। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, द 2017 इंडिया सोर्सिंग फेयर विल बी हेल्ड इन व्हिच कंट्री? इट इज श्रीलंका। व्हाट इज द थीम ऑफ 2017 वर्ल्ड ट्यूबरकुलोसिस डे? वर्ल्ड टीबी डे आमर यूनाइटेड टू एन टीबी, It is the theme of World Tuberculosis Day. This question is the third international conference on alternate fuel and raw materials in cement industry has started in which country? It started in India. This question is the central sector scheme Rashtriya Bayoshri Yojana will be launched from which state? Is launched from Andhra Pradesh. Okay. This question is how much loan agreement has been signed between Asian Development Bank and the Government of India to upgrade district roads in Madhya Pradesh is $350 million. Who has been bestowed with the Lifetime Achievement Award and the 6th National Photography Award? It is Raghu Rai. Who has been honored with the first ever Kuldeep Nayar Journalism Award 2017? It is Ravish Kumar. What is the India's rank in the Global Energy Architecture Performance Index? It is 87. This question is Sukanta Kadam is associated with which sport? It is badminton. It is very important question. Very important question for upcoming exam. Sukanta Kadam is associated with badminton. This question is India's first vertical garden has set up in which state? It is Bangalore. Okay. Very important question also. This question is Sri Lanka has recently launched New Peru to create awareness on reconciliation among children. What does Peru stand for? Peru stands for Peace Education and Reconciliation Unit. Okay. Peace Education and Reconciliation Unit. Next question is which country is hosting the third edition of World Conference on Environment? It is India. Next question is the World Sparrow Day is observed on which date? It is March 20th. Which country to host 2017 World Environmental Education Congress? It is Canada. The World Theatre Day is observed on which date? March 30th. Okay, next question is who has become the first Indian girl to explore the route from Sea Link near Uliawada to the gateway of India? It is Gauri Singh. Who has become the first Indian girl to explore the route from Sea Link near Ullikolwad to the gateway of India? It is Gauri Singh. It is very important question. Very important question. Ullikolwad to Namro gateway of India ko first explore kole Sea Link explore kole ke na Gauri Singh. Very important question. Very important question. Next question is what is the India's rank in terms of domestic passenger traffic? As per latest report by the Center for Asia Pacific Aviation is that which football team has won the 71 edition of the Santosh Trophy Football Tournament 2017? It is West Bengal. Very important question. Next question is which city to host the 105th edition of the Indian Science Congress 2018? It is Hyderabad. Very important question. Okay. 105th edition of the Indian Science Congress 105th Hyderabad. Okay. Next question is who has become the first woman field officer in the border security post? BSF the first Indian first woman field officer hele Tanushree Parekh. It is very important question also for upcoming exam. Okay. Next question is who has won the 2017 Formula One Rolex Australian Grand Prix? It is Sebastian Vettel. Next question is Purva Barbhai is associated with which sports? It is badminton. It is also very important question. Very important question. Please note it. Very important question for upcoming exam is badminton. Purva Barbhai is associated with badminton. Who is the newly appointed chairman of the Animal Welfare Board of India? It is Sarat Singh Nagi. The Kinnerasani Wildlife Sanctuary is located in which state? It is located in Telangana. Very important question. It is Kennarasamy Wildlife Sanctuary. Kennarasamy Wildlife Sanctuary is located in Telangana. Very, very important question. Kennarasamy Wildlife Sanctuary located in Telangana. Okay, this question is goes to who has been vested with the Horium Ashram Olympic Resource Award for 2016? It is Nina Sarvastav. This question is Ahmad Katrada, the renowned anti-apartheid activities has passed away. He hailed from which country? He hailed from South Africa. Where is the headquarters of the National Center for Antarctic and Ocean Research? It is Vasco da Gama. Where is the headquarters of the National Center for Antarctic and Ocean Research? Antarctic Ocean Research ra headquarter amar koti achi na headquarter hala Vasco da Gama. Okay. Next question is which bank has recently launched money plant to pay international platinum debit card? It is Karnatak Bank. Next question is goes to which bank has launched an instant digital loan against securities? It is HDFC Bank. This question is which bank has recently signed MOU with CREDAI to work towards providing housing for all? Okay, it is State Bank of India. So CREDAI is a short information comment section. Okay. Next question is who is the author of the book The Sleepwalker Dream, a novel? It is Dhruva Jyoti Barua. Next question is what is the India's rank in the world for the number of MPs in parliament as per the latest event report? Women in politics 2017 map, it is 148. Okay. Next question is which Indian personality has become the vice president of the local organizing committee of the FIFA Under 17 World Cup 17? It is Babul Supriyo. Okay. Next question is the 2017 G20 Finance Minister Central Bank Governor meeting. The International Buddhist Conference on Buddhism in 21st Century has started in which state? It is Bihar. Which parliamentary committee has suggested merger of state-run telecom firms BSNL and MTNL for their long-term survival? It is Bhagat Singh Koshyari Committee. Which Indian badminton player has been appointed a new member of the governing body of Sports Authority of India? It is Jala Gupta. Okay. Which city is hosting the 50th edition of All India Meet of State Legal Service Authorities in New Delhi? Next question is what is the theme of the first ever Hostel Indian Conference 2017 Making India? The Inside Story. Which state has become the first Indian state to carry financial inclusion and extend banking service to unbanked area through self-help groups? It is Odisha. Okay. Next question is Temtan R. Andhra Rujan who passed away recently was related to law. Next question is who has become the first woman to head the leadership conference on civil and human rights? Is Banita Gupta. Next question is the tropical cyclone Dibai has recently hit which country? It is Australia. Dibai is recently hit which country? It is Australia. It is very, very important question for upcoming exam. Please note it. Next question is Satvik Sairaj Ranki Reddy is associated with which sport? He is associated with badminton. Satvik Sairaj Ranki Reddy is associated with badminton. Very important question also. Please note it. Next question is who has been appointed the new executive director of the United Nations World Food Program? It is David Basil. Truecaller has partnered with which bank to launch its UPI-based mobile payment service Truecaller Pay? It is ICICI Bank. Which bank has been adjudged the Best Small Bank Award for 2016? It is Karur Vysya Bank. question is, who will become the first woman chief executive of the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region? It is Carol Lamstedt. Next question is, who has been declared the man of the series in the 2017 Border Gavaskar Trophy? Border Gavaskar Trophy man of series is Rabindra Jadeja. Okay. Important question noted. Next question is, which Indian cricket player has won the Sir Garfield Summer Trophy for 2016? Sir Garfield Summer Trophy. It is Ravichandran Aswin. Okay. Important question. Which Union Ministry has launched an online filling certification system, e-Sinne Pranam, to promote transparency and ease of doing business? It is Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. Information question. It is very important question for upcoming exam. Please note it. Next question is, who has been chosen for the Gin Ladies Emerging Artist of the Year 2017? Is Sitaraman Swai. Next question is, who has been appointed to the new member to the Sports Authority of India? It is Siddhartha Upadhyay. Next question is, Srinath Narayan is associated with which sport? It is associated with chess. So please note it is very very important question for upcoming exam. Very very important question. Srinath Narayan is associated with chess. Very important question. Next question is, Bob Dylan, who will receive the 2016 Nobel Literature Prize, hails from which country? He hails from United States. Okay. Bob Dylan, who received 2016 Nobel Literature Prize. Bob Dylan received 2016 Literature Prize. Please note it. It is very very important question. Very very important question. Bob Dylan received 2016 Nobel Literature Prize. He is from US. Okay. Next question is, which country is set to become the new member of the North Atlantic Treaty Organization? It is Montenegro. Next question is, which Indian personality has been inducted, okay, into the International Advisory Board of Atlantic Council? It is Anil Ambani. Okay. Next question, India has signed how much amount of loan agreement with New Development Bank NDB for major district road project in Madhya Pradesh? $350 million. Okay. This question is goes to, which of the following will become the first e-commerce company to membership of the Advancing Standards Council of India? It is Paytm. Which Indian bank has launched a unique credit card, Unnati, okay, to spread credit inclusion? It is State Bank of India. Okay. Please remember it. Next question, which country hosted the third edition of World Conference on Environment? It is India. The Tribal Festival of Nature Worshipping Sarhul has started in which state? It is Jharkhand. It is very very important question. Very very important question. Please note it. Very very important question. Next question is, the Kundian Wildlife Sanctuary is located in which state? It is Andhra Pradesh. Very very important question. Kundian Wildlife Sanctuary amaro Andhra Pradesh re achi. Okay. Next question is goes to, which tiger reserve has become the India's first tiger reserve to get official mascot? It is Kanha Tiger Reserve. Okay. तो कान्हा टाइगर रिजर्व क्वेश्चन इस पर कान्हा टाइगर रिजर्व पोस्टेड अपन निश्चित कमेंट सेक्शन में हमें आंसर दियो तो कान्हा टाइगर रिजर्व वेरी इंपोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन कान्हा टाइगर रिजर्व कोस्टेड अपन कमेंट दियो तो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हिच क्रिकेट टीम हैज ओन द 2017 दियोधर ट्रॉफी 2017 दियोधर ट्रॉफी इज गोस टू तमिलनाडु very very important question. Very very important question. 2017 the other trophy won by Tamil Nadu. Very important question. This question is, which Indian city hosted the third G20 framework working group meeting? It is Varanasi. Okay. This question is, which country is hosting the second annual meeting of New Development Bank NDB? New Development second annual meeting, it is India. Okay. Next question is, the biggest river festival of India, Namami Brahmaputra. Namami Brahmaputra has hosted new state, it is Assam. Very, very important question. The biggest river festival, the biggest river festival of India, Namami Brahmaputra. Co-state, it is Assam. Very, very important question. Very, very important question, please note it. Next question is, goes to which Indian personality will lead Indian parliamentary delegation in the 136th Assembly Inter Parliamentary Union 2017 is Sumitra Mahajan. Okay. Which country has become the world's first country, okay, to ban metal in metal mining nationwide? Metal mining nationwide. It is El Salvador. This question, which Indian Institute of Technology has signed MOU with Indian Army to strengthen critical technology areas in the armed force? It is IIT Madras. Next question, Indian Navy has recently launched integrated automatic aviation meteorological system in which state is Tamil Nadu? Next question, who has been named the Asian player of the year 2016 in the senior men's category by the Asian Hockey Federation? It is SP Sunil. Okay. Best wishes from our team. Please connect us. And for any queries, please comment in WhatsApp or our YouTube channel. Okay, thank you.